hold of them right now. But one thing we do know, that Sunday, against all odds, they will be facing.